theprovince.com. Riez is going to that concert with me,
by the way. He's saving your friendship.
He is.
I got to tell you about something that I attended yesterday. This is really cool. It's Coast Capital Savings was putting on this event. They were very secretive about what was actually happening. This is at the Sauder School of Business down in the Robson Street, the UBC campus down at Robson Street. And there's Tracy Reddy's and her crew, the president and CEO of Coast Capital Savings. They announced $1 million for Sauder over the next 5 years to do these things called incubators. They're innovation hubs. This was an example of the innovation hub. We all sat at tables and all the rules were stripped away, and it's research for social innovation and sustainability. So it's bringing together entrepreneurs who not only are going to bring a better business model to the forefront, but also with sustainability and what's the right word? Ethics behind it. And it was such a fascinating conversation, and the woman to the left there, Joy Anderson, spoke, and she spoke of the power of possibilities, and she's like, we need to translate visions into a better world into reality. She was a school teacher in New York City. She's a historian, one of the 100 most creative people in business in 2011. I was so jazzed when I walked out of this. I'm so excited for those who get to attend the Sauder School at UBC.
And a cool, by the looks of it, wide range of ages of people that were in that room as well, which is neat to see.
They mixed in the power players with the innovators and the entrepreneurs who are just coming up through the school system. I met the Entrepreneur of the Year from SFU last year. We're going to have her on the show. Like, they're doing unbelievably dynamic things. It was just a remarkable, remarkable time. So $1 million from Coast Capital Savings in this economy.
That's a lot of money.
Yes.
Yeah.
Speaking of money.
Good stuff.
How's entertainment?
Well, we have to